doing this for the last 12 years of my life since the time I got married. I'm a Toastmaster, and everybody here who is happily married, oxymoron to the power infinity, I've been running a race. Today, I'm an extremely excited man. I was sitting at the back there, and seeing people come up here on stage and do different kinds of things. What I realize is, everybody is pushing themselves to the core. From within, people are asking questions, putting up hands. It's like hailing cabs. Everybody is doing something or the other, and then you finally get back to the app and say, okay, forget the yellow taxis, I will take it over. By the time you realize that in life, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be too late. Your app is going to be over. Which is the race? Why are you fighting against time? Why are you fighting against circumstances? It's within you, because somebody came up here on stage and talked about happiness today. You define your own zenith. You define your own paths. You define your progress. You define your happiness. And ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, you need to define yourself. Once you get going, you are not in any race. Pace it out. Take it easy. Breathe. Learn to enjoy, because finally, the culmination is bound to happen. You never started it. You fought a race amongst a million. It's okay to say this here, spurs. And then, you wouldn't end it. It's ordained. Amongst 100 million dying every day, you will die too. Learn to walk at your pace. Learn to enjoy the race. And at the end of it, look back and say, I had a good one. I am my own Osan Bolt. I am defining my own race. I am Naveen. And I live my life on my own terms. I'm happy, God. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.